round on that ball from the spectators. This is going to be a spectacular match. First is boxer. And now we have Domenico Valentino in the blue corner from Italy. And Fatih Bilic from Turkey. In the European Boxing Championship 2011, 1160 kilo final bout. Domenico Valentino tried to defend, but both boxers are cautious. They are balancing each other. Fatih Bilic. A left hook from the Italian. And an answered left from the Turkish boxer. The Turkish boxer is quite cautious. Domenico Valentino saw the danger there. A left. And another left from the Turkish boxer who's punishing the attacks. Turkish boxer is very cautious and he's got a strong defense. Again, another try, but he doesn't produce. Another directed left, and followed by a right and left. A good combination from the Turkish boxer, Fatih Bilic. Fatih Bilic started to dominate the round. Italian needs two more. We have Domenico Valentino in the blue corner from Italy, and Fatih Bilic from Turkey in the red corner. We have 1 minute 28 seconds to go in the first round. Italian boxer Valentino Domenico is quite an experienced boxer. He saw the Olympics, he saw several world championships and European championships. And this is the first major competition that Fatih Bilic has participated. Fatih Bilic is performing well and he dominated the first round. We have 43 seconds to go, 53 seconds to go in this round. Another combination from Fatih Bilic, the Turkish boxer. Fatih Bilic is determined not to upset the spectators supporting him. Another direct. Another left. Another left. The right, left hook. His left hook are working. We have 10 seconds to go. The Turkish boxer needs to have at least 3 points margin at the end of this round. And we have 2 seconds to go. And a good left hook again. We have 6 points for the Turkish boxer, 5 points for the Italian. I have to say, I disagree with the judges here. We have the Tunisian, Welsh judges who think that this was a tie round, and we have Azerbaijani judges who think that this was a round for Italian, Spanish and Croatian judges. Eighth round to the Turkish boxer. We have 1 point margin to the advantage of the Turkish boxer. But they keep going to 7 points. for the direct. We are expecting more of those left hooks from Fatichelis in this round if he wants to dominate this round. Italian versus Martin is coming with good combination. Fatichelis punished it with a left hook. Valentino from Italy in the blue corner and Fatichelis from Turkey in the red corner. Another left move from the Turkish boxer. But Italian retaliates and Italian comes up in a combo there. We have 1 minute and 30 seconds to go. First one to medal. Let's see what Fatichelis can bring to them. Italian changed his tactic and he threw his guard. A good combination from the Italian. Answered by a left hook from the Turkish boxer. Italian. He's trying out a great right hand there from the Turkish boxer. Another right hand. We have 1 minute to go. It's a spectacular final. And another right and left combo from the Turkish boxer. We have 36 seconds to go. What a round. Turkish boxer, you see the caution just 5 seconds ago from the referee. And the Turkish boxer is retaliating to the combination of the Italian. Buttons are not going to be punted. And we have 10 seconds to go in the second round. The Turkish boxer has a slight advantage in the second round as well. And we have the end of the second round now. Let's see what the 2 seconds will bring. The round has ended. And it was a tie round. It was a tie round. We have 11 points for the Turkish boxer, 10 points for the Italian. Each boxer scored 5 points in this round. What a final, what a final. There's only 1 point margin and the final round will be more spectacular. Final round will determine the gold medalist. The Turkish boxer wants it hard. All the judges totally disagree with one another. I wish I could show you the scorecards. Italian started well. And a great left hook from the Turkish. Turk shows still he's in the game. He's in the match. And another good combination from the Turkish boxer. It's a very balanced fight. Both boxers have the control. And they have great defense. We have two boxers defending well. Go. harder in this round. The Turkish boxer needs to be careful here. Domenico Valentino, he's an experienced boxer. He has seen an Olympic, two world championships. We have 2 minutes to go in the final. There's an enormous spectator support to the Turkish boxer. And great left and right combination from the Turkish boxer. We have 1 minute and 45 seconds. In the final round. If only that landed. This is what the Turkish boxer thinks. He has got strong left and he received a punch. The Turkish boxer is very careful because he doesn't want to concede any punches at this time of the start. We have 1 minute and 18 seconds to go. We have Domenico Valentino in the blue corner from Italy. We have Fatih Keleş from Turkey in the red corner. And another right from Fatih Keleş. Turkish boxer is proving himself that he is worthy of the gold medal. He's working hard, but the Turkish boxer Fatih Keleş conceded a punch, a left hook from the Italian right there in that corner. We have less than a minute to go in the final round. It's a very close fight. It's a very close fight. But the Turkish boxer wants it more, and he's proving that he's more worthy of the gold medal. Italian boxer loaded his gun. He is trying to provoke the Turkish boxer. Turkish boxer, another fake right hand there. The Turkish boxer has got a quick hand. He punishes right away. We have 20 seconds to go in the final game. Men's 50 kilogram European Boxing Championship 2011 in Ankara. Fatih Keleş is fighting a home bout. So he has only 15 seconds to celebrate. He knows that he has the lead. He is confident. The Italian needs the attack. 14 seconds. We have Domenico Valentino, an experienced Italian boxer in the blue corner. And we have only 22 years old Fatih Keleş in his first major international competition. Fatih Keleş is very close to the gold medal. And Fatih Keleş, he has his round. This is his victory, but let's see what the judges think. He has dominated the third round. He punished severely the attack attempt of Domenico Valentino in the third round as well. The Turkish boxer needs to have at least 3 points margin as the final score. And it is Fatih Keleş.
He's in the red
corner. Fatih Keleş. Fatih Keleş won on the wall. It was a tie round. Fatih Keleş won the gold medal. It was a tie game. What a final. What a final.
Şampiyonluğundan dolayı Fatih
kendi ikileşi kutluyoruz. 56 kilogram madalya töreni için. Avrupa Boks Birliği Yönetim Kurulu üyesi Maxim Çertikovçev ve Boks Federasyonu Başkan Vekili Sayın Hasan Kartal ve Boks Federasyonu As Başkanı Sayın Ömer Uğur arz ederim.
We shall now have the medal presentation ceremony for the men's bantam. The medals will be presented by member of AIBA Executive Committee Maxim Çertikovçev, accompanied by the Deputy Chairman of Turkish Boxing Confederation Hasan Kartal, the Vice President of Turkish Boxing Confederation Ömer Ulu.
Boksörler madalyalarını almak üzere madalya kürsüsüne